Two students have been arrested after bringing guns to Fordyce High School, according to officials. The school says it happened Friday evening during a movie night fundraiser. Superintendent Dr. Judy Hubble has been updating the situation on social media, saying another student reported the situation of an eighth grade boy showing off a gun and there was no threat made to students. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.